Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. I'm Professor Dr. Naeem Khalid. Today, my purpose is addressing you in the group. The purpose of this group is to keep the educational leader updated about educational policies. How to do this? We all know that in this changing circumstances, where robot will be coming and competing us, what to do with it, what and how to handle it, this is the purpose of this group, to keep you updated, because in future my child will be something like this. Aur ye bachcha taiyar karne ke liye aap kya kare, kaise is bachche ko taiyar kare, ye hai is group ka total purpose, ke hum aise tarike se aap logon ko update rakhein, kyunki aap logon ke paas time itna nahi hota, aap school mein busy hote hain, aapse request hai ki is group mein rahein aur is group ke information aap apne teacher ko pass on karte rahein. To hame kya fayda hoga, ek click se is advanced duniya se, ek click se jo information hamare paas hogi, wo information aap tak pahunchegi, nationally, internationally aur Cantab ke related information aap tak pahunchayenge. Jaise ki ye dekhe, aajkal ye exams ka taras badal raha hai, aap sabko pata hai ki exams jo hain aap conceptual ho rahe hain. Aise conceptual examination ke bare mein aapko paper pattern wagaira, syllabus, updated cheezein aapko inshallah hum share karte rahenge, aur government ki policy se bhi aapko upgrade rakhte jayenge. Aap logon se request hai ki agar aapne koi cheez share karni hai to hamara jo number hai us pe click karke aap hamare sath share kar sakte hain, us cheez ko hum group mein share karenge. Hum ye nahi chahte ki aapko irrelevant cheeze har taraf se aaye, is wajah se humne isko confined kiya hua hai. Hum aapke ke sath cheeze share kar sakte hain aur aapki cheeze hum share karenge jab bhi aapko zarurat padegi. Thank you very much.